Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Xenonauts. And well, let's just try to remember what we did last time. Yeah, we got two pretty seriously wounded here. I guess we need to replace them. Let's get one more assault up there. Drahamira Burias and Sibylla Roberts. Yeah, I have a full crew again. Guess we have some wounded also with us. But, well... we don't have a scout. Yeah, we do have a scout. He's alive. I think he got 2 kills in the last mission. Alright, but I think we need to order some more soldiers before we continue. Much money do I got? 200? Oh man. Can I only order one? Let's take one with high accuracy. Harry Geo. I completely forgot building extra living quarters. This is something we really need. And now I'm poor again. Alright. And these guys are still building on the plane, right? Yeah. Alright. I guess we continue. UFO sighting in North America. Oh, the interceptor is finished. Foxtrot 1. That's a heavy interceptor, I guess. It has avalanche torpedo. Pretty, you can shoot them from far away. And Stinger missiles. Don't have a cannon like these planes. It can't avoid rockets with a evade maneuver. It's gotta keep them back. Alright, let's continue. First month is not soon complete. I think we have to build a new base later on. Oh, here's a UFO. Send out this one. One of these. Hunt it down. There's the bigger plane. It's a bit faster. No, watch out. Ah, oh, we got it. Not much of a challenge in the beginning. Let's see. Wait for daylight. It's not a UFO. Hunt it down. Engage it. I guess we have 2 missions. Dum dum. And it's down. Those light scout vehicles don't have much of a chance. Now let's see. Let's start with this one and take the other one on the way home. If we have the manpower for it. Let's go. Dead zone, look. North America is completely screwed. With aliens. I really have to set up base there later on. But I need a lot more money. A lot more money. Scout is first. It's good. Looks like a desert map. Shotgun man. Or woman. Now let's see, can you see anything at all? It's one of these very open maps. It's going to be pure evil. Yes, it is. I foresee casualties mounting. Okay. Is that an alien or a civilian? New shotgun man. Women, take a peek. Go over there. Right. Oh, I can't get in cover. Okay. Sniper, move up a bit. I don't want to get caught in a crossfire here. Can you move over there? Yeah, nice. I guess we have to advance. Really nothing else we can do. Advance and hope that we survive initial contact. Let's see. Are we going to be shot? Not yet. You survived. Oh, let's see. Can you run up there? Yeah. Nothing. Can't see the UFO yet. You sit there. You. No, not that far down. There. I don't think the plant gives any cover. No, it doesn't. Oh man, there's no cover at all here. I guess it works in both ways. It's easier for my other guys to shoot. But no cover. Feels a bit dangerous. A bit. Now, it's a lizard man. Of course it is. We only have two people, now three. Oh, I can't fire. Oh, this damn rocky's in the way. Let's take the chance. Hopefully you don't get hit. Let's not get shot. And I guess you're the rocky's in the way here. Let's prepare for the next turn, I guess. No, I can't shoot. Can you fire on there? You can. Let's do it. It's a complete miss. And I'm guessing this is way too far. Oh, let's do it. Anyway. Oh! That's a nice hit. And he survived, that bastard. At least he's wounded, and he didn't get pinned down by a rocket. You would guess a rocket or explosion would make you feel a bit wobbly at least. Guess not! Alright, let's see what he does. He's fleeing, that bastard. Always makes me chase them into ambushes. Worked one time so far. Oh, I can go a lot further down as well. That's not good. Let's bring those guys up here. These three, we'll have to check area up here. Yep, there's an alien. He's hiding. Take the shot! He's hiding behind some rocks. Really? He shot your friend in the back? Oh man. Of course he did. At least he isn't bleeding, but he took some damage. Alright, let's go. And he's also falling back. Damn these aliens. Oh, there's the UFO. Didn't even see it. Guess it sent someone up there. But, well, there is one alien down here. Oh, there he is. Of course he's hiding. And he has a pretty good car as well. Suppressed him, that's good. Sniper might have a bigger chance, yeah, 6%. Let's take it. Yep, those rocks are giving him cover. That alien escapes. Yeah, go up there. You see him, he's staring, okay. But you're in cover now. Let's see what happens. Don't flee! Stand and fight! Is he fleeing also? No? He's sitting tight. Man, that cover will be kinda hard to bust down. Oh, nice! Very nice! Very nice indeed. Loom to Smid Rees. I guess we will just secure the UFO. Be done with this mission. Really don't have to hunt down the last alien. And can you move up there? Yeah, you can. I see him. Nice. Excuse me. Just a random pot shot. Yeah, run away. You coward. Cowardly alien. Let's just try to secure the UFO. Oh, I see someone. There's one there as well. You! Fire the rockets. Nice. He got suppressed. Let's move him forward a bit so you don't shoot his pal in the back. And fire! Oh, that's a nice shooting. I think almost all of the shots hit him. And yeah, he is a badass, RL Micah. Right, run up to the UFO. Let's go. Reaction fire? A civilian shooting at an alien? It's my guy shooting at the alien. Let's see. I don't think you can take out one of these when they're at full health with a pistol. I really doubt it. Oh. And you will hit your friend in the back. Yeah, of course. Of course you will. Come on, Stacy. It's kind of a weird name for a man, isn't it? Okay, let's secure the UFO. Alright. Sit your ass down there. You can wait down here. Check behind you. Ha! I'm in cover! You damn alien scum! This pistol. Oh, nice. Come on, one more. Very nice. One more. Oh, no more ammo. Can you fire from there? No. Don't shoot your friend now. Nice shots. Yeah, you screwed, alien. We're capturing your UFO, leaving you here. Oh, Oh, I got him. Ah, he's still run around somewhere. So let's just capture this UFO. Let's just capture it. 5 turns. Maybe the alien will try to save his UFO. But I don't think so. These first aliens are cowards. Yeah, we won. One alien escaped. And we got 30,000. Let's see the soldier development. Wesley Gorry is injured for 2 days. But he got a lot of stats increase here. Aurel Noika, he always got a lot of stat increase. His strength is getting pretty high. Deborah Poe as well. Dixie, yeah, accuracy. No, yeah, some promotion. He's a major now. And Stacy is the sergeant. I think we can grab that mission as well. Won't have that many rockets, but anyway. Go to base. You get one more soldier. Yeah, Harry Neo. Where is he? Here he is. Harry Yeo. Singapore. Special Operations Force. 27. Guess it'll keep him as a rifleman. Or maybe a sniper. I only have one sniper. You will be a sniper. Alright, time for the next mission. Come on now, don't crash on me. Yeah, thank you. Scared me a bit there. Alright, let's move out. I hope we can take care of this mission as well. You see someone. There's more lizard man. I see two. Get into cover, you idiot. Alright. Take a shot. At least we got some cover here. Damn you. The sniper. She can sit here. Nice, he's pinned down. And wounded. Get up there. Can you fire? 21? No. Do I dare to fire? 60% chance that I will hit my own. No. I think it will wait. And I guess it's too dangerous to fire this guy as well. Yeah. Hopefully the alien won't flee. Guess we'll have to see. Shooting at the civilians? Get your prioritizing right. Oh yeah, civilian with a shotgun as well. Help me, don't flee! Oh, damn you. Alright. Still can see them both. Let's get this one. Shooting at civilian. I think they have armor now, so these guys are a bit tougher. It's like being at the shooting range here. Just sitting all lined up and firing. At least These things can take a damage. I can't fire at them anymore? Why not? Too many in the way? Nice, one is dead and we set fire to these poor folks home. At least, I think we saved someone in there if they can get out. She's a real killer now with her... rocket launcher. And he sure can take take some damage this one. Oops. Alright, take one more shot. Yeah, he died. Thank God. And yeah, secure the ship. Two dead aliens. Yeah, I think it's best if you evacuate. Let's go up. More buildings down here. Let's see, is this the end? No, it isn't. Mr. Scout, move up. I have a feeling this is a big map. You don't have any rockets left. I guess you have to spread out a bit. But I don't want to move up when I don't have a full crew. Civilians panicking. Joining these guys down there. And this house will probably burn down. Huh, nothing. Let's move down the road then. There's one more house here. I don't want to spread out my men, but missions like these can take hours, feels like. If they're big, there's just one or two aliens hiding somewhere. I guess it's just best to find the UFO and secure it. I mean, it gets a bit more riskier the more you're just traipse around on a map. Or area. This house has to be secure though. I have a bad feeling about this house. You to take up this thing. I think you can use it even if we haven't researched it yet. Yeah, looks like it. Some alien weaponry. More houses here. Yeah, there's houses everywhere. I haven't played this map before, so I have no idea where the UFO has crash landed. It's a wall. These guys mostly have pistols. Not the best assault crew. But pistols have proved to be pretty useful. Nothing, you'll have to join them. I really don't like this. Too many hiding spots. I have a feeling a random plasma bolt would come searing through the air. The next turn, hit one of my guys. You take this way. And you're running down, that's good. Alright. Sorry about your house, farmers. I think I did more damage than the aliens. Now let's see. You first. Nothing. Oh, you see one. It's hiding there in the field. Alright. Oh. When this is the same woman. Oh man. Okay. You really have to stop shooting around. There's one more. Right in the open. Dangerous to shoot them. Move up instead. Alright, and you need your help down here. Let's see what happens. Please don't flee. Still see them, looks like. One of them at least. Guess we need to find that bastard here. Oh, that one we can see. He died quick. Try to spot him again. Where is he? There. Try not to shoot your friend now. Get him! Nice, he's suppressed. Suppressing some more. Or kill him. You plasma rifle man. Move up. You have to check these doors there. We don't want an alien coming out and destroying us. Yeah. What the hell? I think one of the civilians took his own life by running into the fire. We get suppressed over everything right now. I guess his morale is pretty low. He missed. Alright. Shoot him. All these plants are in the way. How? How did that happen? Makes me wonder where this XCOM soldiers got their marksman's training. We see one. This is a UFO. Alright. It's a big one. At least we spotted two more. Alright, try to pin him down. You know the drill. He's suppressed. I don't think that is a fighter with armor. Doesn't look like he has that black top on him. Shoot! Nice. I hope the aliens feel fear, because they should be fearing me right now. I've shot down so many of their UFOs, killed a pretty good number of them. Only lost one man so far. We have plenty of recruits signing up. And these small cover thingies. These plants blocking my shots. Try again. At least you hit him. Shoot from there? Yeah. Didn't expect much. Deborah Poe. Almost. They didn't do much. Oh, nice hit. With the plasma rifle as well. Don't think we have to check those rooms. Maybe, just be sure. If there was an alien here, you're probably already gone out and kill us. Alright, still have this one. Nice. Go on, destroy him. Nice! Still more around. Guess we will attack the UFO head on here. You might have to reload. Can't. Alright, instead of hunting for the last alien, we'll just try to secure the UFO. I love that addition. It's really good. On terror missions you have to kill everyone, of course, but makes life much easier on regular UFO incursions. I don't think we have to sit down now. Just move up with all the men. Well, there's nothing here. And someone is calling me. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's continue. Move it. Alright. At least one more alien out there somewhere. Hopefully you don't shoot us in our backs. Let's secure this UFO next turn. And win that way. Let's set these guys in a defensive position around here. Good. He might be in the UFO, of course, but they usually scramble out. Let's see, nothing here. Alright. I think we all can move in. Check the door, Pures. Heavy MG guy is falling right behind. I guess the most useful guy in here, the shotgun man, woman, is guarding the door. Kinda Spartan, this area. Don't have much stuff in here. Alright. Guess that is all. Okie dokie, let's just hold it for now. I think we have another suicide attempt by a civilian. Yep, we won. One alien escaped. I don't care about one alien. I think a farmer can shoot him down pretty easily. Soldier development. Yeah, a lot of stat increase again. Aurel Noike gets a lot of strength. Stacy Dixie. Someone injured here. Alright, two very successful missions here. Not researching anything? How long has this been going on? Alienum. Hopefully not too long. 190,000. Let's make some more armor. I don't think I even have made any armor yet. Let's make 3 armors, 90,000. Alright. Just to check something in the base, and then I will finish this video. I'll probably do another video this day, today. Alright, just want to check some stats here. That's been going for them. Wesley Gory has a lot of it, a lot of increases here, except bravery. Accuracy, resilience, time units have gone up a lot. 7 missions, 3 kills. Desislava, Yovdevka, I can't pronounce that name. She had not that much stat increase, actually. 7 missions, 2 kills. Deborah Edmondson, Assault. 3 mission, 1 kill. Not a stim unit increase. And here's a hero, I guess, Aurel Noika. A lot of stat increase. 7 missions, 4 kills. And since she got the rocket launcher, she's been doing well. Let's do it. 7 missions, 3 kills. 3 missions, 0 kills. Dramira Burres. Sibylla Roberts, 5 missions, 1 kill. He's pretty good. Stacy Dixie, 6 missions, 4 kills. I don't think these guys have been on any missions. Nope. I think I have someone in the med bay as well. Yeah, Lars Hermansen and Dirk Wagter. They're wounded. Alright. Let's see, is there anything we can sell? No, not really. Kinda low on cash. Alright, time to save and quit, and I'll see you in the next video. And thanks for watching. Goodbye.